Naranasan mo na bang ma-disappoint sa buhay? Yung tipong expected na ito yung gagawin mo kaso hindi mo nagawa, or yung mga dreams mo hindi mo pa na-achieve, disappointed ka sa sarili mo. Kaya naman disappointed ka sa ibang tao kasi you expected them na ganito pero hindi tinupad yung mga pangako nila sa'yo. O kaya naman sa situation, kung nasan ka, disappointed ka at this moment kasi gusto mong gawin to, hindi mo magawa-gawa. May mga bagay na talagang nakaka-disappoint, di ba? And it is a human experience and human reaction sa tuwing hindi natin nakukuha or na-achieve yung bagay na sana nagawa natin or nakuha natin at a certain time sa taong ini-expect nating makakatulong sa atin or sa situation kung nasaan tayo. Sa mga panahon na nawawalan tayo ng pag-asa sa buhay or nanghihina tayo, wala tayong lakas, lagi nating tatandaan na ang Diyos ay nandyan para gumabay at magbigay ng lakas sa atin. Go on tayo sa buhay. Tuloy natin ang buhay. Kakayanan natin yan. Let me give you this Bible verse that will assure you of God's continuing presence in your life even if sometimes you feel disappointed and losing hope. From the book of Deuteronomy chapter 31 verse 8. "It is the Lord who goes before you. He will be with you. He will not fail you or forsake you. Do not fear or be dismayed." Pray tayo a prayer when you feel disappointed. Close your eyes, feel the presence of the Lord, and repeat after me. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Merciful and loving Father, I come before you with a heavy heart, weighed down by so many disappointments in life. You alone know what the future holds, and you are the author and finisher of my faith. Lord, there are many times in life where my heart is disappointed, which sometimes causes me to lose my joy. Help me, O Lord. As for the blessings I need to go on in life, I know you will guide me and continue to strengthen me each day. I rely wholly to you. I surrender everything to you. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Challenging man ang buhay, marami mang problema at struggles, pero huwag po tayong susuko. Always surrender and rely in the grace that the Lord will give and provide for you. If you are inspired by this video, don't forget to like it, give it a heart, comment on the comment section below, "The Lord is my joy," and don't forget to share it with your friends. God bless you.